Today's news. After the factory explosion, it was suspected that a local zebra was responsible.
Zebra?
Police are saying.
Here today, a zebra is convicted of blowing up Volucella factory. She has been arrested and is
Zizzy.
Currently being taken.
Arrested?
Stay with us. Stay.
Hallelujah! Maybe this won't be such a bad day after all.